Good morning, Cape View. Today is Tuesday, March 31st, 2020. Our weather today is a high of 90 with partly cloudy skies and a low of 64.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Talking a lot about growth mindset and the power of yet. Remember that if we're not there yet or we don't understand something yet, it's okay because we will get it eventually. Here is episode 2 from Mojo.
Bounces back. Mojo was walking down the hall when he came across a curious poster. Ooh, a robotics competition. Well, now that I know how to grow my brain like a muscle, I'll be unstoppable. He worked furiously. And after a few hours of hard work, he realized building a robot would be harder than he thought. But he trudged onward, making mistakes, then working hard, and then making even more mistakes. Finally, a terrible truth dawned on him. He would never build a great robot. A little while later, Katie stopped by. Wow, sweet robot, said Katie. But what's it doing in the trash? Ah, it's garbage, said Mojo. I kept making mistakes, so I gave up. Mistakes are no big deal, said Katie. They can even make you smarter. Oh, so mistakes are good, said Mojo. It depends how you handle them, said Katie. See, neuroscientists have studied what happens in people's brains when they make mistakes. Some people give up when they make mistakes. They think mistakes mean they just aren't good at something, so they shut down and stop trying. But when you stop trying, your brain gets lazy. It doesn't get the exercise it needs to grow. But other people focus on learning from mistakes. They love seeing what they did wrong, so they can do it better next time. And that process of learning from mistakes makes your brain work extra hard to grow stronger. Mojo took another look at his robot. Maybe all those mistakes weren't such a bad thing after all. Maybe every mistake was just a step along the way to building something great. But what do you think? Could Mojo learn from his mistakes? What about you? Now that is an interesting question indeed.
One last thing, keep you friends. Make sure today you are going into your BPS Focus app from Launchpad and clicking in so we can take your attendance so your teacher knows that you are active and working on your lessons today. So you're going to click in and open up your BPS Focus app and just click in today and then go ahead and work on the rest of your assignments. Have a great day, Keep View.